as we mentioned earlier in the show, today is Animal Crackers Day. So for today's viewer question of the day, we want to know, what was your favorite childhood snack growing up? Or if you're a parent, what snacks do your kids like to eat? So it's time to hear what some of you had to say in today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Robert, maybe you can tell me what Ray says.
My favorite childhood snack are these Japanese rice crackers. Loved eating these growing up and still do.
I know those crackers. Those are yummy.
I do too. Yeah.
How about Deborah?
Okay, Deborah is my favorite friend so far. Aloha from rainy Waimea, Hawaii Island. Even better, I love chocolate. These Macnut Kisses being one of my favorite ice cream cakes. Second place, especially chocolate. Deborah, I'm coming to your house. We'll do the kind. Kisses together.
I bet she has lots of chocolate at her house. It's my favorite, too.
You want to take Haley Peters?
Sure. Haley Peters says, aloha, Trini and Robert.
Aloha.
My favorite childhood snack would have to be Teddy Grahams and goldfish.
I used to love to eat Teddy Grahams.
Goldfish, too. Very popular with kids nowadays. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, let's go for this last one. We have, I don't see that on the screen there. Here we go. Daniel. This was the first thing that came to mind.
Okay. Yeah, I don't even have to talk. We just have to point at the picture. Done.
Oreos.
Oreos.
Delicious.